Ima, we have a perfect guy for you to meet. He's handsome, successful, and he's really into you.
Yeah, he's such a rare catch. And you're going to thank us later for setting you up with him.
I don't know, guys. I'm married. I don't think it's a nice idea for me to meet this guy.
Come on, Ima. It's just a harmless dinner. What harm could it do?
Don't be a stick in the mud. Live a little.
I don't think it's a very nice idea.
Yes, of course.
Right.
Ima, you will like him. I promise you will. You will like him. Ima, you will like it. It's a nice guy. You will like him.
I don't know.
It's nice to finally meet you.
Your friends told me so many good things about you.
Hope they didn't say anything too embarrassing.
No. But I have to be honest. I have never met a beautiful married woman like you before.
Let me be honest too. I'm happily married and I'm not looking for anything more than friendship.
Well, if you say so.
You can't blame a man for trying.
Well, whatever. I've heard.
Hey, baby. Well, I'm sorry.
What took you so long?
Well, you just that I was head up in traffic. Put a smile on your face now.
Fine.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're fine? And give me a...
It's not what you think. I can explain.
It's not what I think. You can explain. So tell me, what is there to explain?
Look, I love Emma here. Yeah. See, I'm even willing to leave my wife just to be with Emma. And from what I've heard, I know that you don't love Emma. See, please, just leave her for me.
No, just share my side of the story. It's not what you think. I can explain. No.
Emma. Please stop crying. I'm not going to leave you. I'm going to be with you. You're hurting me. Now stop this. What should I do now just to make him know that I want to be with you? Emma.
How could she? Could she do this to me? I thought we had something special. I thought she
loved me. How can she be in the arms of another man? How? How could she lie to me? Betray me like this? How? God. I trusted her. I loved her with all my heart. For doing this to me, I will never forgive her. No matter what happens, I will never forgive her.
Hey, man.
Please, don't leave now. I know it's all my fault. Just wait. Just don't leave. Just, please.
James, I can't do this. I can't do this right now. After what we have done, I can't.
Yes, I know we have both messed up. But I know I've been stupid and selfish. But trust me, I truly love you. Can't you see? James, I love you.
James, I don't know. I don't know.
I know I don't deserve it. But please forgive me. Forgive me. Don't leave, Emma. Huh?
James, I can't. I'm not even thinking straight. I can't make any decisions right now. Please, I have to go.
Emma.
I don't even know where to begin. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I never meant for any of this to happen. I made a terrible mistake. I let my fear and insecurity get the best of me, man, please. I've lost the one person who meant everything to me in this world. What am I supposed to be doing now? Please, I'm nothing without you. I pushed you away when all I wanted was to hold you close. Man, please, I'm sorry. My life is nothing without you. I'm nothing without you. I'm empty without you. Wow, please, I'm sorry. Please.
You need him, not me.
I need you in my life back.
Don't.
Please. I'm sorry. Wow, please.
Respect yourself.
Respect
yourself.
What have I done? I never meant for this to happen. I never thought it would come to this. How could I have been so selfish? How could I betray the one person who loved me unconditionally? I don't deserve his forgiveness. I don't deserve anyone's forgiveness. I have destroyed everything I hold dear. And now I must face the consequences of my action. I will make amends. I will earn back the trust I've lost. And I will never forget the pain I've caused.
What have I done? I never thought it would come to this. I never meant to hurt her. How could I have been so blind? How could I have jeopardized everything we built together? What have I become? How do I make this right?
Hello, Mark. Mark, please hold on. Don't hang up. Mark, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. I know I've betrayed your trust for me. Mark, my life is useless without you. I'm useless without you. Mark, I'm sorry. I would do it again. I don't know what came over me. I'm sorry. Mark, please. Hello, Mark. Hello? Hello, Mark.
I can't believe you both misled me like this. You know I'm happily married, but yet she set me up with a man. Why?
Emma, please, we are so sorry. We didn't mean to cause you any harm. We just thought, you know, it would be fun for you to meet someone new.
Yeah, we didn't think of how it might make you feel. We're only trying to help.
Consider my feelings first. Consider me first before thinking of any stupid decision.
Sorry.
Leave me alone!